Echo. Echo, play I'm a Banana.
I'm a Banana by Onision. Starting now. Amazon Music.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana. I'm a banana. Look at me, baby. I'm a banana. I'm a banana. I'm a banana. Look at me, banana power. Banana power. Banana power. Banana power. Banana power.
Echo, play Apples and Bananas.
Apples and Bananas by Rappi, featuring Ken Whiteley on Amazon Music.
Hello?
I like to eat apples and bananas.
Ben?
I like to
eat.
The guy I am looking for is not on this plane, so I will see y'all later.
Isn't that
Banana out.
Apples
and bananas. Echo. Stop.
We go.
Well, we are attempting to do a solo. This is a game we're playing. We're trying to get it right. All right. So, if y'all would like to try it, it's fun. It doesn't always work out. I can't get you in a match on solo, Apple. I mean, I'll be in the plane.
Like banana. Or I change leader. You can change it if you want.
But I was gonna say, Moxie, that's what we were doing. We were trying to get in a solo match. I didn't want to, like, you know, keep rejecting your thing.
Ignore me.
Yeah, without you knowing what's going on. So.
Because your feelings were hurt.
You're a special friend. There's only you, Alicia,
special.
Apple, and Sassy. The only ones that get that respect. Everybody.
Oh
else,
no! I deleted Alicia.
Oh.
Can't deal with her voice. I'm sorry. I can't deal with her voice. I just sorry.
Why? Is it too sexy for you?
It might be okay for you guys, but it's not okay for me.
That's hilarious.
Hey, Monty.
That's funny.
Hey, Sass.
Hey, are
I'm
you gonna prove?
Fuck. Hold on, that reminds
no,
me.
No, I got kicked out of my crew and my clan Irish. He kicked
I
me out.
I need another person.
Alright, well add me, because he kicked me out of the clan and the crew. Everything. He deleted me as a friend because I called him out on taking a crate because I got the kill, and every time he gets a kill and somebody takes the loot, he flips out. And so I
send me that invite
called him
again.
Out on it, and he became a little bitch. He deleted me.
Send me the invite again. I just now transferred the leadership over to somebody else. Oh, we're playing in Europe.
Yay, I have a crew. That's Caesar. Do y'all know Caesar?
All right, yeah, there we go. Send it again. I had to leave it again. All right. Oh.
Yep, we did it.
Call the fruitcakes.
And I have to say, it's a little bit of a blessing not to have Irish because he is a lot of drama for me.
That's great.
I don't like drama in my life, but shit, he was a lot of drama.
We need some backup so we can do these we can do these crew challenges.
Okay, I need a clan too, so somebody invite me to your clan.
Do the
Do you want to be a maxi pad? You want to be a douchebag?
No, I do not want to be a maxi pad.
All right, so what's wrong?
They call me Maxi, and I'm Moxie.
What's wrong with?
Because I'm
what's
Moxie,
wrong
not Maxi.
Keeping the ladies fresh.
There's nothing fresh about a maxi pad.
Yes, there is. If you change it out and you get the ones we got. That's the, oh shit! He wouldn't. We never mind.
Yeah, leave it.
I'm just
leave
gonna
it.
Leave it. I don't think your mind is open for
Let's
this.
See
type
where you're
of,
going, but I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I'll send you an invite.
I'm just gonna cut you off now.
This moment, like, look, I made brownies today, so I've eaten like three brownies, and I put a whole like about an ounce of Kush in it. So like, yeah, it's a lot stronger than I thought it was.
Well, that's why we love you.
And I don't understand why. You know, I know why Apple wears a hula skirt now, because you ever try to go grab underneath a hula skirt? Can't do it. Pokes you.
Did you get that invite, Max?
Oh, hold on. Oh, now I'm a douchebag? Wait a minute. Yeah.
We asked you which clan. We got another one called. And then we got another one called.
I didn't know.
There's another clan
I didn't
called.
Know douchebag was an
or,
option.
Or the other one's enema. You could be an enema. You could be an enema.
You know what? I'll go with douchebag because.
You could be a maxi bag. An
is
enema.
More for the guy. So.
Or you can be a tampon. We got four clans going on. We I told you we're co-companies, co-clans, the maxi pads, the douchebags, the enemas, and the tampons.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
My motto is on my clan. My motto is keeping it clean.
Mine is bend your ass over and get ready to get plowed over. the other two though, the tampons and the enemas aren't very popular. No one wants to be a tampon or an enema.
Okay, Caesar, you getting all this?
Okay, my name used to be before I said it to My Fat Apple. My name was this douche.
Mine
okay.
Before A Fat Banana was My Fat Banana. So there's not much difference.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
hey,
ready.
Whoa, Europe or North America? I don't like playing with I don't want to go out for some fucking
can
tea.
Can we do North America, please?
Nah, it's cool. Let's go have some tea, though. Let's go ruin it. Let's go throw the tea party. Alright, I'm high. I'm gonna stop. Hey.
Yeah, it wasn't the whole
see, this time, now when we go to the ports, it's not going to be, it's not going to have, like, big containers. It's going to be nothing but tea.
It's not
going to be three people the whole time. Oh, yeah, Apple, we still haven't, haven't even talked about where we're going to drop yet, even if we did make it to a map.
Yeah, I know.
We weren't planning that far ahead, so that's the reason it wouldn't work. It didn't work because we didn't plan that far ahead. That's as far as our plan went, so that's as far as it'd go. So,
yeah.
That's what it was. Echo. Apples and bananas.
Apples and Bananas by Rappi, featuring Ken Whiteley on Amazon Music.
Hello, guys. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, mate.
Let's go.
Hello, mate.
Can you tell me where your TD is hidden? Because
we
are Americans. We ain't Americans. We
what is all this fuckery?
Yeah, what he said.
There's a lot of fuckery going on. I like to
eat. It's funny now that my kids know you, but they don't, because my son's like, are you playing with Apple and Banana?
Trust me.
Oh, no, they're my nighttime friends.
I want a banana suit.
Play at certain times.
That'd be cool.
It's coming, don't worry. No, you're gonna make it happen.
Oh, I've already emailed them. They haven't even responded to those. Some of them I do,
Did you hear that, banana?
What?
Did you hear what she said?
What'd she say?
She says it's coming, you're making it happen.
Oh. Yeah.
Literally.
You didn't catch that?
Yeah, I did. But, like, I've emailed them, but they won't respond to my emails. And there's some emails that they actually respond to.
He missed it.
I did.
Missing it.
I'm high, leave me alone. Give me a break. Give me a second.
And you're still gonna get 12 kills. I mean, I'm still in awe about those 6 kills yesterday.
I got a Tommy gun on me. I'm about to go fucking.
I don't have a gun.
I wanna stick this in there. I wanna show them.
Two of them up there.
There is. I was looking. Whoops! I did it again. Hey. What's up?
I got a backpack.
Oh, I killed you. I killed two.
Sass was on earlier.
Oh, these guys are getting pissed.
She was in a game. I couldn't play.
Third person is in the clear player, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I saw the song when I was there.
Yeah.
I was playing
with you, but I had to go to class and I had to do the three. So as soon as I finished my match, I had to leave.
Yeah, yeah.
It's okay.
First person's like the seeing down your sights and stuff.
I hate first person.
So we're going to do third person. What server? If we're sticking
North regular, do servers. South America. There'd be less. And it'd be less. Yeah, that way you'd be able to see my score, my RP, because I got low RP. I only got like 7 or something.
Okay, so South America.
You need to get the thingamabob.
What thingamabob?
The Royal Path.
Oh yeah, I do.
Thingamabob. Get the thingamabob.
Look, I'm like really hungry right now and shaky. And I just drank an energy drink, so you're going to have to give me a second for all this stuff to, like,
energy drink with the brownies is a bad idea.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, level out here, and it's not working.
I can't believe I died.
I can't.
In Europe.
In Europe. I mean, come on, man.
Yeah.
We didn't even throw their tea overboard yet.
Yeah, I know.
That's what's pissing me off. I've been trying to get that out for the last 3 minutes. No lie. You're a little late to the party, aren't you?
I was.
Oh, shit. There's a guy over here. Get him. Get him. Come on. Where's he at?
I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is. I can count on you.
I thought you seen him. That's why I didn't shoot him.
No. Go ahead. You can take that box.
I don't care. You take it.
Oh, wow. That's why I got deleted from the clan, because I...
We don't care.
Called him out on it.
We don't care.
I know you don't. You're very generous.
If you find a crossbow, let me know.
Seriously, earlier today, I was, like, thinking about you the whole time. Like, crossbow. I'm not really sure why, but he wants the crossbow.
You haven't seen me.
I'm gonna leave it.
You haven't seen me use a crossbow yet.
No, I've seen you use it, but it's not for me. I'm not as talented as you at this game, so.
Well, you see, I go to the practice range before I do, like, well, those because I got interested on it because I got one kill and I got, you know, it's like a, it's like
yeah,
an
that
addiction.
Does help.
So once I got one kill, I got on the practice range and I did nothing but sit there and just shoot. And shoot that crossbow. And then I started, you know, I've only got like 10 kills.
Yeah, I mean,
with
you
it.
Can shoot and shoot with it, but is it going to really do what you needed to do is the thing.
Oh, no, it's just, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, one shot, one kill. If they got a level 3 helmet on, you switch weapons.
But what's the range?
200, 300 meters, according to how good you are with it. And if you shoot them at that far, yeah, you can shoot them at 300 meters with it. But you gotta count for 3 seconds in the air, 3 or 4 seconds. It's a second
for
100
meters.
Yeah,
and then how long is the reload?
It's actually pretty quick. As quick as you can reload a shotgun.
And how many quivers do you get?
You get one shot. You better make it count.
No, but how many bows do you get with it? I'm not sure they call it on here.
You pick up 5 with it. They load one, and then you,
And then your chances of finding more are probably slim.
Very. You probably get...
It's not like finding ammo.
Yeah, but I mean, it's one hit, one kill. Pretty much. I shoot somebody in the face, they go down, if they have a level 2.
Yeah, see,
and
I'm
it's
not that
funny.
Good.
And it's hilarious, because the dude thinks he's got the drop on you, and then you just let that arrow go, and then he drops. It's hilarious. I can't, because you know, I get pissed off because I've had it happen to me. And it used to piss me off so bad. Like, I mean, I'm like, you're cheating, you know? And now that I, now that I got, you know, I'm doing it to people, I'm like, dude, this is so funny, because you know they're pissed. Alright, so we're gonna try to do this solo thing again, or are we gonna?
If you guys want to do that, you can do that. It's okay.
Oh,
I won't be offended. I just need to know that's what you're doing.
No, we just, you know, I didn't know if y'all wanted to try it. We're still planning it, you know what I mean? Because, like,
I wake up and put my kids on the bus, and then I do solo matches. Just so I remember I'm good.
Right? I'm saying. I can, like, get third place at the first on North American server when I play solo.
True. Like, you play solos, you get 8 wins easy.
That and, on solo, I end up dying early. Because I always want to go boot camp.
Well, you're used to helping people.
He didn't help me, he let me die.
Oh, yeah, right. I didn't mean to.
He ran over you with a car yesterday.
Oh, yeah, that was hilarious. I'm sorry, but that was funny.
I was exhausted, so I couldn't laugh as much as I probably should have.
I'm sorry, but it was... The only reason it was funny is because I've only... It happened only, like, one other time, and it's, like, really, you know... But besides those times, they had it on the hardcore mode.
Yeah.
What's hardcore mode when Alicia's on?
No. You don't remember the hardcore mode? It came on for, like, maybe not even a month. They took it right off.
Yeah, I didn't like it at all.
Couldn't see where the shots were.
What was that?
You had to manually...
Yeah, tell them. I can't really... I've only played it a couple of times.
Manually load your gun, manually open doors.
Okay. I remember having... I'm like, I have it on auto door. Why is it making me open the doors?
Yeah.
I literally just play for fun, so I'm not doing any research on what's going on with the game. So I was just confused.
You know, this is just a beta. What we're playing right here is a beta.
They probably won't have it long.
Nah.
We've had it long, and I thought we would.
Yeah. Because it usually was.
I figured it sounds good. It would be gone. He may be gone in winters over though.
Yeah.
And added to place like Hawaii or something. I think they need to give us some boats with guns on them and stuff.
Yeah.
And have like an ocean map. A few islands here and there.
Yeah. Oh shit!
That's what I was saying about Battlefield, dude. They have gunboats, and you can where you land and all that. Your team has to get a capture like certain objectives and all that, and each one you capture, everybody knows where you are. But when you capture it, it gives you a tank or a you know, just something to start off with, and it's like 64. It's not 100. It's only 64 players,
oh,
which is stupid.
Goodness, I am way behind.
So am I. With only 16 teams.
700 meters to go.
The Call of Duty Battle Royale. Mm-hmm. It's all right.
Is there a mobile version of that?
No, I wish there was. I haven't even played Call of Duty. I played it a couple times since I got it, and I put it down and started playing Battlefield 5.
Oh, I was on a team yesterday with this guy from Tennessee, and he's like, I live in a 6 mile radius. His town is 6 mile radius. It's like one side of the highway is the graveyard, and the other side is houses.
Hey, how do you change your profile picture?
I use.
Oh, mine's like, I had to log in with Facebook, yeah, so mine just uses my Facebook picture.
That's why I use Twitter, because because I don't, I didn't have a Twitter account, and I didn't want to use my Facebook, you know what I mean? So I used, I made a Twitter up, and I can put whatever picture I want on there.
I had to change it. Is that your Facebook profile picture? No, I didn't log in with Facebook. Well, I had to, because it logged me, it threw me out.
I couldn't
remember what I was, so I had to log in with Facebook, and now it's like, I think my son's in the picture with me. Awesome.
Settings.
Trying to keep the kids off social media, but there it goes.
Are you almost through?
That's maybe.
Yeah, I'm like 70 meters away.
All right, I'm not that far.
I'm gonna go find another health pack. There we go.
Enemies ahead.
Oh, go back to the room.
My favorite game ever, running against the zone.
Y'all got him? Or you want me to take him out?
I definitely don't see anybody. But someone's sniping at me. Dense over here. Where are they? Give me a number. Banana.
They're right on me. There's a whole squad. It's like one guy left. He's pissed.
No, wait.
He ain't leaving.
Wait, me and Season and I are close.
Got him.
That wasn't him, I don't think.
Yeah, he had a silent Susie. It might not have been.
No, I think there were two.
I didn't think he was wearing that outfit.
He might not have been, but they gave me some good loot.
I don't like my gun choices. I gotta go back to my...
Come up here, camera. There's a whole bunch of stuff up here. Scars and shit.
But, when I was playing Sassy earlier on a solo match, we was in a solo match together. Like, I could be in front of him wearing my costume, but if I run, like, 30 meters,
mm-hmm.
my costume changes.
Huh.
What?
I wear my white costume, and then I run 30 meters, it turns orange, like orange pants. And...
That's crazy.
Oh, no way. Yeah. I told you that's a bad one.
We got a squad. Got a guy on me. Remember, there's that whole other squad over there. Did y'all take that guy, those other guys out? Because I knocked a dude over here.
I know, I haven't seen anybody to take out. I'm going to take this cocktail.
Because that looked like the dude that I knocked. That other.
And I told you there's another one.
I think that other dude just left.
Alright, it's quiet, so let me go back and try and get this 4 times. Forgot we were missing.
So many good
keepers. Huh, so your outfit changes, huh? That's crazy.
Yeah.
But hers didn't.
Huh.
His went all black and hers stayed the same. Mine changed.
I wonder what mine looks like from a distance. Because, you know, if we can sit there and play with, you know, figure out what outfits do what, we can kind of figure out what outfit to pick and all that. That camouflage enemies is the best. Ahead. Got people over there?
Alright, let's find Caesar.
Got a guy on me?
Enemies ahead.
It's 6 times laying in there, it looks like.
Don't tempt me.
Enemies ahead.
I don't have a picture to put in there.
Alright, this motherfucker's pissed me off.
Somebody else.
Yeah.
What a moron.
I know, right? I'm gonna need a cigarette after this damn match. Are we still in Europe?
Yeah.
Damn. No wonder y'all lost the fucking Revolutionary War, you know? Nah, you know what it was, is they stood in the line while, you know what was crazy, I was, reading about chess the other day, and, I went to my division, and, when I was in high school, I was gonna go state, but, you know, you had to take a drug test, and I was smoking pot at the time, and it didn't work out very well. But, which is crazy, you had to take a drug test to go play chess. But they consider it a sport, just like football, whatever. But anyway, it was made to like have like a, you know, like your best man against my best man sort of thing. Instead of that, you know, you play chess, and if it's you know, you can win it after that, you can go on from there. But, When they came up with the rifles and the smoothbore barrels and they just shot wherever, you know, you really didn't have an accurate rate of fire. So you just had to have everybody out in the field and play chess with them pretty much. It's crazy looking at it like that, you know?
We'll have to find a mobile version if you play with friends so I can kick your ass in chess.
Really? I haven't played in a couple months. Last time I was in the hospital.
I'm moving.
I haven't played in a couple years.
Really? It comes back to you.
Yeah.
You forget, you gotta...
you never lose it.
Yeah, you never lose the, you know, the tactics and all that, but, you know how when you start playing a lot, you start realizing, you start looking your opponent in the eye, and you start, you know, trying to, like, play, like, kind of like cards. You see if they have a poker face, because you better have a good poker face at chess now, because, those eyes give you away.
You know that There's 10,000 ways you can win in 4 moves or less.
Yeah, I know. I know more than 5 of them. I know.
I know a few of them myself.
I know ones you can win within 4 moves. Moxie, there's a dude behind you.
Nope. Not anymore.
But there's a ghillie suit if you want it. But, I can't remember the numbers, but I can tell you where it's in front of the, king. If you say you're white, you move your pawn in the up one, move your bishop to the right 3,
there's
move
a
your
car.
Queen to
no,
the right
no
4,
the car.
You know, diagonally. And then,
car.
They're dropping like flies on that road.
God damn. They really were. It was bad. Echo, play Apples and Bananas. Why'd y'all even try this, guys?
Here's Apples and Bananas.
Is it because you're driving on, you know, you're driving in the American version of a car? You're used to driving on the right side, is that it?
Here, let me finish him. Let me just feel good about that.
Anybody need it six times or four times?
Can I just get a little piece of your pie, please?
Oh yeah, shit. Where's he at? Stay.
Oh shoot, Caesar died.
Yeah, I don't know where this dude is. I threw smoke over there. I was hoping.
There's two. Oh, he saw me. Oh, there's
one left.
Drops? All right, carry me.
Come on, there's one left. You got him. I think Europe is our new South American server. Apple.
Me?
Yep. Yes, well, I'd say that if I wouldn't have died.
I know. But I mean, that's just like South America. It happens all the time. It's like a curse. It's a cursed server. You can't play that match without losing one teammate.
We don't have to.
What do you mean?
You want to play around? Alright. Just a second.
Is it Machine? Machine getting on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
I wish I had a car right now to drive around to find him.
That's the hard part about this little map right here. Is the patience.
This circle is pretty big.
Yeah, this is where most
patience is not my virtue.
Yeah, I was about to say, this is where most people die, is in this big circle versus the little circle. Because in the little circle you're all laying down like trying to hide and shit, you know. It's more, you know, more interactive. This big one you're just like fucking bored. And he's over here hiding in a bush somewhere.
Of course he is, because there's two of us.
You don't know that.
He sure don't. Mm, he does now.
He's pretty sure.
Oh, well, he knows there's two
or
people.
Or he's feeling pretty lucky that he's still here.
But if he sees us running together, hold on, why don't we start shooting at each other? You don't.
Okay, that might work.
You don't know who the fuck. Here he is.
Might be a good idea.
There he is.
Oh, whoa.
105.
He's shooting.
105. That's good. He wouldn't have to give away our position. He's right over that hill.
Yeah, he just did.
See where this rock is?
Oh, yeah, sweet. I got a tree in front. I got a tree in front of me. Hold on. I got to move.
I see him.
There he is.
You want to come get him? Somebody come get him. He's acting like a
somebody.
Stripper.
It's just Moxie.
Oh, see, his outfit changed. I see what you're talking about.
Yeah, you see that?
Yeah.
He was wearing a white, and wearing enemies yellow. Ahead.
Come here, Moxie. Come right on me.
In my brown suit on the snow.
Don't worry, there's a yellow dot in the snow that you gotta worry about. He's right here. Come right here on this side. Don't go out all the way. You see him over the hill?
Enemies ahead.
To the right, top left of your screen.
He's running up at y'all.
Get ready. Get ready.
Panties.
Get ready. Come on.
He's behind that rock, Moxie.
Which one?
Right here.
Oh, see a rock. This rock. Right there.
Shoot me. Shoot through me. You can shoot through me. He can't. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Moxie.
Where is he? Jesus Christ, where? I don't see him.
Right there.
This is
right
the rock
there.
I
turn
thought
your,
you were
turn around.
About.
Turn to your left. Turn to your left.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God, he's wearing yellow too. Are you kidding me? All right, next time, let's not say right there.
Right there.
Sixteen. Jesus Christ. I think I gotta go hit up my husband's little safe because 16 kills on a squad.
What?
House bones on and, too.
All right.
I'm gonna switch out the cigarettes for something else in a second.
So spoons on. Is Big Spoon?
I am the machine.
Is Big Spoon on, or is Little Spoon?
The machine.
Is Big
Spoon? It's the Big Spoon.
Is Big Spoon? You think Little Spoon would be on?
Yeah. You may be at work right now.
I have a lot of people in Idle, and I do have a room card. And I know
two, three.
I had three people in Idle. Four.
Caesar, will he join? Counting us.
We just played with him and he left us.
Yeah. But everybody else.
I had to kick him for a minute so I let Machine get in on one.
Yeah.
Machine, we like a little talking.
Don't get him started. He won't shut up.
If you get a chance.
Al says we got room for one more, so let's see if we can't get a room going. You want to join our room? The more the merrier.
I'm not going to the room.
You're not going in the room?
Are you talking on the bed?
No. It's a room card.
I can't watch you guys do the room thing.
No.
I've seen it once and
it was
very traumatizing.
It's a card that you set up that you can play. You can.
Oh, when people are on?
No, you can play your own. You can play your own game. You can set it up however you want. Hunter versus Hunter, however big the circle is.
What? That must be something fancy that I don't have my phone.
No, it's in your clan thing.
Oh, I haven't explored the clan thing that much.
Hey, I just got this message.
I just know I got booted.
Hey, did you get this message about the crew thing? About the crew challenge they're doing? They're saying we need a We gotta get so many points together as a crew to get this challenge.
Yeah, she tried to register, but it won't let her register us yet.
No, I was saying I got one. It says we have to get the points up first. So we have to play with the crew. Sometime.
Apple, hit start.
Hang on, just 1 second.
Yeah, we'll play and we'll figure it out after the game.
Hey, all of y'all are in the...
Yeah. Oh. So, I wasn't thinking. Yeah, we all are. So, let's just play and... Let me... Hey, Apple, I should be able to check. Can I send you a message and you get it inside the screen and we still... Don't open this till you get to the game. See if it works.
Okay. Well, I got two now.
All right. I'm just high. I'm sorry. I can't function brain power wise.
Yeah, you apparently can.
Here we go.
Making me wanna smoke marijuana a lot.
Look. If I didn't smoke this, I wouldn't be this good. I'm coming for you. Yes, I'm coming for you. Here. You little Asian bastard, I'm coming for you. Konnichiwa! My stick your hand down my pants. What do you feel? Nuts, baby, nuts, baby.
I cannot, banana.
Okay.
Did you add some almonds to your brownies?
No. You gotta bake them.
Walnuts?
It didn't? Alright. See... You can make fudge out of it. It's just the oil, you know. The baking, it's just... You can't really bake it.
That's a new hip thing.
You can't bake it over 250 degrees. Echo, play apples and bananas.
Oh, is that key? Keep it at 200? That's below warm.
Yeah, keep it below boiling. Coming for you. Konnichiwa. Push your clear finish.
We're playing North America.
No, we're playing Europe.
Play.
We're coming after this level 56 guy. We're gonna give him a big fruit basket.
So we thought our son has severe ADHD.
Yeah.
And we bought him oils instead of taking medication.
Yeah.
I think I do.
And it's mint chip,
mm-hmm.
which would sound great. It's awful.
See,
I'm like, let's just try this before we give it to him.
You know. You know, I used to take a bunch of Adderall, and it worked for a little bit. It was very, very addicting.
It's good, though.
You know, that's why when you get in the car with me, you reach in the glove box, you find a little pipe in there.
Yeah.
It's a little,
Pink 30.
I love playing with you guys.
Okay, who's a bad, okay?
Okay.
All right.
There's gonna be three more. You'll find three more here if you found one.
Well, let's get to rolling.
Hey, I got scopes and health packs, but I don't have a fucking gun.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Here's your crossbow.
All right.
I got supplies.
If you find any quivers, those are like the hardest thing to come by.
Hmm.
You'll find maybe You'll find one. Like, they'll have.
Well, that's what I was trying to ask you. I was trying to ask you the other day about.
You'll find them. You'll find them all over the place, but sometimes you just be. You'll only find a set of one.
What's the other thing called?
What? Queers?
Oh.
You know, no, quivers. Not that. You get it?
I got it.
Okay. There's a dude over here.
Yeah, I'm looking for him. I guess you found him.
There's a guy behind you. That wasn't even the guy I was looking for. He just ran up on me. I thought it was you running up on me. Like, for real.
Wait. I'll finish him. Okay. Oh, now I feel better.
Alright. I'll let you finish him.
Oh, bitch. Get him, Shane. Get him, Shane. Kill him. Get the other one. Very quick. Get him. Right here on me. Thank you.
Oh, now I feel really good.
I got one of his buddies.
There's a 6x scope.
Machine balling right in. Where?
Right here. Right here. You can have it. Yeah, you can have it. I gotta
turn up my butt.
I need to go back inside a minute. My hands are freezing. Oh, wait. I want to pick up these two cocktails just in case I see Alicia.
Oh, I thought I knocked both of them people.
You're still kind of upset about that, aren't you?
Oh, pissed off. That was... that was wrong. I don't know her like you know her, so... fucked up. She had no remorse either.
No, she doesn't.
Alright, I have 3-4 times if anybody needs 4 times. I'll split
remember,
off
if y'all
a little
find
bit.
Any more bolts or any more arrows, let me know.
I gotta get on, man.
I found them again. I can't find them. I'm so retarded.
Oh, I found that crossbow over there. That's what I was saying. That reminded me of that.
Ooh, R98.
Just know I was here.
I will take one of 4x scopes if you got an extra one.
Yeah, I need a...
I've got like 3 of them here. More than welcome.
The zones. I mean, I gotta, the zones right there.
I had 3x backpacks. So I'm just collecting stuff to hand out later.
I'll take a 4x or any kind of scope. I got a 2x.
I got it.
How many do you have a scope?
I had to leave. Well, I had to leave y'all so I could collect some other stuff. And hopefully get a kill, but I don't see anybody over here.
No. No, 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 no.
What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Caught the grass on fire over there.
Yeah. Needed a little burn off anyway.
Shit.
I can get 8 more kills with this, with his crossbow. Well, Knox. I can get three more kills if I hit him twice with it. Damn! Yeah. Apples and bananas.
Is it who's number two?
I got two kills this time, Moxie. Both of them
it's
with,
still early, buddy.
Both of them were their crossbow.
I was gonna give two the fourth time, but he ran away. I'll go back to my post.
There's a drop coming down at 2:15. Hey, machine, pop that flare up.
Somebody did. There was a flare over to our right. Somebody popped a flare off. I'm taking this crate from this up here.
I shot it.
I hope there's a. Holy shit.
Yeah, right over here.
Damn it.
Get him?
Yeah.
Where there's one, there's probably more. I'm gonna get in this crate over here.
I'm waiting for my crate to come down.
I'm watching his back.
If I have an AW, if there's an AWM in here, I'm swapping it out with this crossbow and I'm about to do some work. Ooh, white ghillie suit.
Ooh.
And a 249.
I want the ghillie.
It's me.
I was making sure there's no one behind me.
It's playing your own game.
You got a grenade to bust it with a grenade.
Oh my gosh, it's not stuck, is it?
Hey, let me find a grenade.
Oh, here we go. There's action. Thank you. We don't have to play with our own team. Somebody wants to play.
Oh, not bad.
Where's he at?
He's right by you.
That motherfucker, I gotta kill him. That's the guy I was looking for. That's the motherfucker I was looking for.
Oh wait, there's another guy coming. Yeah, you got him. Let me finish him from way over here.
There's a guy over here. Shit.
Smoke. Smokes. 115.
Could have been the building up here too, Banana.
Hold on, I gotta go taunt this guy. Apples and bananas! I told you I'd come get you, motherfucker! Sorry it turned out this way.
Bitch.
Get him?
Trying to watch my team. You kidding me?
Didn't work that time, I shot him in the chest.
You got a grenade?
I do.
There's a crate up on that roof you need to blow down.
Yeah. It just happened to land on it.
Damn.
That's my luck.
Damn.
Hey, Apple, I'm gonna move because I know you got yourself. So, if you get in a bind, I'm gonna come back. Or banana. It's hard, you know, apples and bananas, they just start to mesh together.
No.
They mesh together.
Is it really? Oh, is it really doing that?
It's really doing that.
Oh, is Sasa around? Can she hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So we, you know, the kids come home. They want to watch The Masked Singer. And then we finished off with Big Brother.
Awesome.
Okay, so it might be the worst Big Brother I've ever seen, with Ryan Lochte as the freaking head of household. He doesn't really know how to play the game. He's so stupid. He's an awesome swimmer, but he's dumb as rocks.
So, Big Brother's just a game?
Yep. It's a game. It's a reality game TV show. We just watched it for the first time last season. It's been on for like 20 seasons or something ridiculous.
You gonna go?
Oh, a snowmobile. Yeah, taking it a ride. Let's go. I love a snowmobile. With your awesome Yeti suit.
Yeah.
Only put my revolver out.
What that UMP?
I think the only gun works is a pistol.
UMP will work.
Oh, no. There it is. That works. Thank you. Yeah, that was my lesson for the day. Beep, beep. We're coming. Oh, this looks promising. Oh, you want to keep driving? Wait, I got off. Are you trying to get off?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I get off every night.
Too much.
You get a guy behind you. You get a guy behind you. Immediately, two behind you.
Well, okay, you're going with the behind, but... We turn around and you said,
I couldn't see you. I just could hear them, and I just see which way your arrow was pointing, and that's the I was going off the sound. So at least I let you know.
Okay.
I was close, wasn't I?
Thank you.
Because a lot of times when I call it out, I can't really hear you. I'm just going off of your arrow, the which way your arrow's pointing on the map, and the way of sound.
I did it with numbers.
You.
Like, do you have numbers on the top of your screen?
Yeah, but you gotta remember. I'm doing this through hearing. I can only hear them. And I can give you a general direction of which way they are coming from your direction. So, I do the best I can.
You do.
I could be like, hey, there's a guy around you. And be like, all
right. Well, that was like the last game. Hey, right there.
Yeah.
Like, no, I need more than right there.
Right there means he's within your crosshairs level.
He's within like your 360 screen. Degrees around you right there.
Yeah, within your crosshairs. Like, if you, all right, when I say he's right there,
yeah.
That means he's within 50
meters.
It's
okay. No one's winning.
Yeah, but.
No one's winning. It's okay.
You know what I'm saying, though, right? It means he's right there. I mean, it means you need to start looking closer.
Well, no, I get it, but there's not enough time for it is what I'm saying. You can see he's right there, but by the time you just turn 180, it's too late.
Well, yeah. You ain't gotta turn it quick.
But if you give me a number, just if you give it. Me a number, then I can kind of go by that.
Yeah. It happened fast. He was just running across your screen and all that by your crosshairs. I was like, right there, right there, right there in your crosshairs, you know?
I know. I do it too. I'm not saying anything bad. I do it all the time. Like, right there. I'm like, nah, that didn't help. Hey, someone's right there. Was it funny?
Huh?
Was it funny? I'm like, he's, hey, he's right there.
I was just shooting at this guy. There's a guy right here, though.
Oh. Damn it, I'm running to help you.
Oh, you're alright. I didn't even know the dude was over there. I just heard a gunshot.
I can't, like, I don't know this area at all.
It's alright. You're good to know it.
I did solo matches today so I could get to learn the maps and then which guns I need to use on each map. Clearly, I needed to come to the snow map. I did the desert map a lot because that was one of my challenges. And there's so much open area, or there's a lot of hiding areas.
Yeah. Well, these guys had.
Yeah.
Had a
oh,
team.
Shit. He got me. He knocked me with one shot.
Where's he at? Can you get to cover?
I'll get to cover. I'll go back over here and tell you he is about southwest 220. I'm gonna go inside this door because it's open and covered. I'm looking this up. There you go. Oh, look at you, naked. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I just added that one.
Probably get your health up.
Yep. I'm gonna take an energy drink and get ready to go. Just go opposite directions at this point. Oh, awesome.
I made it that way. I got that guy there. I got that guy that got you.
Thank you.
Maybe. I'm going to check and see if it has AW. Yeah, it should be him. There's a crate over here. Oh, a flare gun, too. No flares.
Thank you. No.
I was jealous of that one, so I did add that too.
Wait.
I'll drive.
Where?
Get behind me. Go straight in.
Smart.
Don't shoot. Run along the edges of the zone.
A car? Keep going where you're going. Don't worry about me.
Apples and bananas.
Yep.
You gotta be. You fuck up my ride, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucker.
There's some trap over here.
I don't know. He's blowing my car up, though. Cocksucker. Hey! You leave the fucking car out of this, bro.
What'd that car ever do to you?
Yeah, homie. Oh.
Doll.
Man, you better be doing something quick. Your grenade distance, I'm gonna throw one right here. In that bush.
Joey, there's one next to you. He's like right behind you next. He's almost parallel to you. 295. He just went back down. There you go.
You're right, banana.
There he is.
He stopped running.
There's one who left, too.
Look at that guy, fucking camper. He's been waiting there for somebody to come and get him and not get him. Asshole. Alright, he's got a ton of stuff. I can't even fit all my backpack. If you need anything, I got it.
Alright, I have enough to get through the game. Got three people left, and I know where one person is. Somewhere over here.
Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
Trying to think of sweet wind now.
His buddy's over here.
Yeah, but it's now. Nickelberg 10.
I'll go out. Let me be the bait.
Nah, just wait right here. Be patient.
I told you patience is not my virtue.
I mean, you got kids, right?
Exactly. They know my favorite word is shit. Move away from you.
I hope the last two is a squad, because I'm a suicide bomb. With a grenade, we're gonna run up and blow both of them up. Here I am.
Rock me like a hurricane. Oh, I got him right here.
He thought I was throwing grenades at him. He thought that's what exactly would happen. Look, he thought I was throwing a grenade at him. Hello, mates. Hello. The cop is at the door. Hello.
He could have been behind us.
No, he's on top of you. He's on top of you.
I'm gonna leave that one alone. I love this part. It's so awesome.
Enemies ahead. You guys stand up, just he's by the tree.
I'm not losing this one.
Stand up and kill him.
Oh my god, I didn't reload! Ooh.
Mm.
I remind you guys, tell me I need to reload.
Hey, you need to reload.
You need to reload.
Fuck. Alright, do you want to figure out your side game thing now?
I was actually going to go make some Kool-Aid. I'll be right back.
Make some what? Chili?
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid.
I'm a white boy.
I heard chili.
I'm a white boy from Memphis. We love Kool-Aid.
Okay. Oh, it's not gonna happen.
Can I get some butter pecan?
See, Kool-Aid's like wine. It doesn't go bad.
I want my change back. Two or three.
Yeah, I want my change back too.
All of it.
Shut up, Mom's talking to you.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. He even wants the pennies back.
My pennies.
Oh.
Whoa, bro.
Whoa.
Well, I'm not getting any gas money if I do that.
See, usually the person asking.
No, we don't. You're still there. Yeah. He's off, son of a bitch. Yeah, we were.
Hold on 1 second.
Teaspoon and Al Spoon's online.
Alicia? We could play a little quick match where whoever's it. I don't know. We can't do the advanced custom rooms, so.
$10 for what? What'd you get $10 for?
Shut up. Jeez, how do you think I've been getting all this food?
He said he got $2 from a
how
friend.
How much you got there?
My money.
Hey, did you know?
Yeah.
The little 50-cent brownies? Throw those suckers in the microwave. The little cosmic blast brownies, you know what I'm talking about? Throw those suckers in the microwave for like 10 seconds, 15 seconds till it's like kind of warm and gooey on top. Oh my gosh. Talk about.
I'm dead.
And you get two of them. You can get the little 25, you know, the dollar ones, whatever. They're smaller.
Get 10 again.
Hey, Banana, if you want to play with Alicia, I can exit.
Oh, I was an inviter. I didn't know it was that big of a deal. I was, you know, thought y'all could play with each other. I just wanted to be friends. because
I just can't listen to the voice. That's all.
She can't help it.
It's her job.
You just mute her.
Oh, I could.
All right.
Are we waiting for a player?
Alicia.
Okay, add her. It's okay. I'll mute her.
What ice cream? Let's go
have those. I'm sorry. It's just, you know.
I know you got a thing. It's okay.
No, it ain't that kind of thing. It's the kind of thing that we've been playing for since
a long time. Yeah. I get it. I just can't handle it. So I'll just mute her. It's fine.
I mean, you're welcome to check out her videos and all that on the website.
Nope. I mean, she did try to get the 14-year-old to do it. So. You friend requested me after that match, and I added her. But then there's just, you know, let's leave it at that.
Oh yeah, cookies and milk. Oh. Yeah.
Ooh, get some milk.
Yeah, I want the chili chips. No, get the.
What's up, guys?
His name is Stoner, so you want him to play.
I don't know how to change my group. I'm not a stoner. What our leader of the group, he always requests to follow me. He's the biggest pothead I've ever heard in my life. It sucks.
Well, that's out for the jury's still out.
Yeah.
And then I'll go. Well, might as well play a match, I guess. So
play a match, and then you can add her, and I'll leave or I'll go with it.
You can just leave her. You don't
have to look at her. I mean,
oh wait, we need to go to the run to the oh wait, are we playing arcade?
Yeah, I think it was
Echo. Play apples and bananas.
I was trying to run down to that tunnel because I heard there were zombies down there.
I think that's the other version.
What do you mean?
Like a not mobile.
Oh, it's but not I'm, a phone?
Yeah.
I was wondering about that. If I buy the PUBG for the PlayStation, is it compatible with mobile?
No.
Nope.
No. And I'm not gonna spend $50 on it.
It's a lot harder too.
Guy dropping right on top of.
If you think this could be difficult,
oh, we got him.
You haven't seen nothing yet until you play console.
He left.
He's just going to the other one.
No. He's going to die.
Apples and bananas.
I'm trying to punch him. How many punches do I need to get? He's coming to you guys?
I mean, I figured, you know.
Shoot him.
You want me to shoot him?
There we go.
I didn't want to take a kill from him.
No, he was too fast. We were just going to be in a standstill.
Banana gets, like, at least 10 kills every game, so he was just doing me a favor.
Apple does too.
When I don't die.
For some reason, we either he'll die quick or I'll die quick, but. And we play any other European, America, any other server besides North America, we usually don't last. Usually, I get my head up my ass is what happens to me. Yeah, you know, I'm like, these guys suck, and then I get killed by someone that actually doesn't suck.
Does everyone have a gun?
Well, that's why I tried to tell my husband tonight. I was like, I think if you play with somebody, he usually plays solos. And he played a team, and I'm thinking that they moved him to a different server. He's like, it's really different right now. So if somebody moves you on a server, are you stuck there until you change it yourself?
Yeah. I've had that happen. It's kind of annoying.
We're trying to get, we might switch our South American server to the European server and try to get 50 kills per squad.
Okay, well, watch out. I have my camo gun out. But it's pink, so I'm not camouflaged, really.
Aww.
Can I get one of those cars from you?
Well, I don't know. You got a
scoop? One of those,
I don't know. You gotta get my scoop back?
Yeah, I got a car 98 for you.
Here you go.
There's a car 98 in here.
I was trying to let you pick it up. Supplies. I didn't mean to get too close. There's an ACOG over here.
All right. I'll get snow in Tennessee.
Yeah, we'll get snow. Sometimes.
Which dog do you have growling at you?
Look at it from the side angle. We just need someone laying down in front of us and someone on a rock behind you.
Right.
And then when the bars go down, you just kneel down. Losing service.
Right.
One bar, zero bars. I wonder what the gas prices are here.
Let's go check it out.
It's blurry. Hold on. I can't make out anything.
No.
It's like the more I zoom in, the blurrier it is.
Yeah, it is. That's fucked up.
Goddamn assholes. It says, 90.
I'm read anyway. It's in,
is this pump 91?
It's in Europe.
Oh.
91 octane.
98, 89 right here. Pump 5.
No gas prices.
There ain't nothing on the backside of this one. That's it. Pump 5, get the same pump. Nothing on the backside either. Damn.
They're both pump 5?
Yeah.
That's pump 6. That's pump 5. What's pump 1, 2, 3, and 4?
I don't know. It looks like somebody took the backside out of it. They were developing the game and decided they're just going to do the front side for appearances. And when you get to the backside, it's fuck you. Like this door. It doesn't even shut. Like, come on now.
Somebody come across the field.
I know, right? It's like deer hunting. You know, they're gonna come any minute now.
As soon as I leave here, we'll have to come back. Somebody's over here.
Exactly. That's
there he is. Told you.
Watch this one land at his feet. Watch it land. Oh, okay. See it land at his feet.
Come on, unload. Somebody else.
Yeah, I see him. I hit him once. I hit him once.
I did too.
He's got a level 3 helmet on.
You watch that tree, I'll watch this tree. Oh shit, somebody else. From the
smoke,
right.
Smoke, here we go. Smoke out. Y'all take care of the guy on the right. Got the guy in the front.
Smoking it to the right. Coming.
Can y'all get number... Alright, look, your guy's still behind the tree over there. Shit.
Oh wow, he knocked me.
Yeah, I could have walked off, but I was just like, fuck it. Who gives a fuck?
Oh, they flanked us.
Yeah. There we go, fuck. Okay, who needs healed? Fuck it.
Everybody.
Four. Yeah, I need to get to you first. Fuck. I need to throw smoke or something, but...
Yeah, by the way, you got another... Yeah, I was about to say,
I thought you guys were knocking other people.
Yeah, I knocked a few people, but... Well, one...
Yeah, I should have thrown smoke.
What the...
Alright guys, I'll see y'all. Alright.
What?
I'll see y'all. We'll play tomorrow. Alright. Is Z Spoon and all them coming?
Yeah, I'm finna text him right now. He's in a match. Just a second, I'm finna text him. So I'm in lobby.
Alicia's waiting on us too, by the way. We'll just get her in here. We'll explain to her what's going on and all that. And then when Z Spoon and all that get done with her, well, she's off. I made things simple.
Yeah.
I really did. Thank God. Oh, okay, she's back on. Alright, well, fuck it. I just doodled her like I did Moxie. Fuck. That Moxie bitch is getting on my nerves. I don't mean to call her a bitch, but... She was just... God, Alicia, your voice is just so fucking terrible.
I know, right?
She can't stand your voice. Because you're younger. Because you're younger and you got a tighter vagina than her, probably.
Wait, what is going on?
How about a inviter so y'all can talk it out?
Wait, I don't even know what's going on.
Too late, I did.
You shouldn't do cocktails to people you don't know.
Yeah, it's not cool.
Okay.
You shouldn't throw cocktails at people. You should.
Well, her outfit's cool, so I'll give that.
Yep. Hey, she got me too.
Oh shit, she just left. Pissed her off. I said her outfit looked cool.
I think she's trying to be nice.
And gave her a compliment. Here, I'll leave. You can add her.
No, I was waiting on these things.
Who gives a fuck? I had to do it! I couldn't resist. I don't think she rejected. She rejected. I know I should have warned somebody. At least she won't answer my replies. Did you hear me laughing in the background?
Yeah.
If no one else sees this, this is funny. That's all I gotta say. Oh my gosh. I was gonna let Alicia just go out. You go off, let her, you know, do her thing. But she just did better. She surprised me. She just left. Fuck you. Fuck you, Banana. I'm just gonna leave. Banana's trying to defuse the situation here.
I don't even know what's going on. Is somebody gonna give me the details?
All right, so here's the details. I wasn't, alright, I didn't want to give you the details first, because I couldn't resist, but, so, she don't like playing with you.
It really is not that big of a deal.
It really, really isn't.
Because your voice gets on her nuts. That's all it is.
What? No, I'm not yelling right now. And the cocktail.
I didn't hear anything y'all said.
Go ahead, Banana.
So what?
So go ahead.
I forgot what I was saying. Someone walked in. She don't like her voice.
Doesn't like my voice?
No, not at all.
Damn. That hurt me a lot.
Yeah.
Look, it's okay. I mean, it's not my fault that her man's not giving her any dick, so she's all uptight.
There it is. See, I was going to finish and say, I don't know. I just thought it was funny.
A couple of them.
No, I'm not offended. I mean,
well, I mean, why would you be? No, I just thought it was funny because, you know.
Oh, it's funny.
She got mad because you threw a Molly cocktail at her. I was like, well, don't feel special.
Wow.
Yeah. I was like, don't feel special or take anything from it. It's just, you know.
Right.
You're there.
It's for everybody.
Yeah.
If you get mad for
what it was.
I don't know what that has to do with anything.
What it is. Let me tell you exactly what it has to do. All right. She's the type of person, for one. She got mad. She was all right with you all the way up to the point you threw that Molly cocktail at her, and, you know. Then that,
are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, she was all right. I mean, y'all playing together and everything, you know, talking, you know, shit like that. But when you did that, it pissed her off. So she started looking for things to start, you know, talking. She couldn't find, you know, couldn't really find anything. And so she had to come up with a voice thing. That's the only thing she could come up with. I mean, she doesn't really know
That's
you.
Hilarious.
She doesn't know you that well. So how can she sit there and say you did it because you don't like her or whatever? So that's the only thing she can come back and say on.
That's weird.
Just like she's going to go around and tell all her little friends that me and Apple are the only reason we're playing with you is because of your voice. I mean,
what?
I can guarantee I can hear her already talking to those other people that she's playing with. She's a, like one of the, like I was saying, a suburban house mom. And all they want to do is get together. Oh. She talked about, what's his name? That one dude, Caesar or whatever, whenever he left. Well, he left because he likes to be the center of attention.
She's just mad.
I don't know.
That's all.
It was fun.
PUBG drama.
It was funny. Yeah, it was fun.
I mean,
yeah.
I don't know.
Look. Like, my main point was it was funny a minute ago, and now it's not funny no more.
Oh.
So.
No, it's funny to me, but yeah.
I mean, it was hilarious a few minutes ago when I pushed that little invite thing because I wasn't, you know.
Oh, so that's why she's not my friend on here.
Yeah. She deleted you off her.
Oh my god! Wow, that's funny.
Don't read too deep into it. I just wanted to see what she would say when I invited her and you were in here.
Yeah. She was like, "Oh my god, she has a cool outfit."
So anyway, we were calling you in here to let you know that A Spoon and Z Spoon are getting on, and we're gonna play a match with them in a little bit. So, you know, we'll
do a quick match.
Yeah, that's what, yeah.
They got been on for 21 minutes, so.
Man, Kool-Aid don't ever go bad. When that shit starts to get thick, that's just because the water started dehydrating. You just throw some water in there to be stirred up, you'll be alright. You hear me about the Kool-Aid?
I did.
Is that true or what? You know, it's getting thick because the water's evaporating.
Well, no, the sugar can mold in it.
Yeah. And settle at the bottom. You just scoop that out with the grease pan or whatever. I just pour the shit out and make new Kool-Aid. Echo. Como se amo? Alicia.
He's over on the side of land. There you go. I knocked the wound, I think.
His teammates are going up there. Or up here, one. He's on your side. Oops. Just so you know, dude, I was playing with you. I wasn't really trying to kill you.
Yeah.
Right across. They're right there. Well, that's number four. Let me switch over. Right there, yeah. So you got it. The other guy should be coming around. There's a guy close to you. He just jumped down. Up top, right there. In the air. So, Alicia. Hello. And by the way, Alicia, just so you know, I really invited her for her response more than yours, because I thought it was funny. Damn.
Took a lot.
It sure did. There's a guy.
Tagging him in the head took that many shots.
Well, when you knock him, you don't knock their helmets off, I don't think. There's a guy to your right.
Help. I need medicine.
I think there's a guy on the other side of the house right there. To your right, to your right, to your right. Number four, there's a guy to your, in front of you, to your right. He's to the building right next to you.
Reload.
Reload. You need to reload, bro.
He's living on the edge.
That's what you say to Floribama Shore.
Hey, bitch.
Ooh, it's on?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
We to record it.
Yeah, it came on now.
Damn.
Hey, isn't that guy that killed you?
Yeah, same. I keep missing it, though.
Monday night, the 8 o'clock update.
I just hate your voice, Alicia.
Don't worry, Thursday night.
Hello. Damn, I done went back 4 days.
You're funny.
What are you talking about?
You're I hate your voice, Alicia.
Damn.
You want me to leave?
No.
Oh.
They're offline now. There's just no use now. We need somebody to play with.
Oh. Sorry. You just left with little old me?
Well, no. It's just we, you know.
With the annoying voice.
Now that you know, now with the information that you're armed with now, if I invite her back, would that a conversation went a very different?
What do you mean?
Instead of you just leaving?
Guys, I didn't know what was going on. Like,
I know.
You pulled me into some
I know.
Shit I don't even know.
I know, and that was the reason for it.
How is that the reason? Like, you have to give me the details.
Well, no, I'll give you the details after, because... I just want, because now that you, never mind. See, now, if I would have told you, you would have never known what her response would have been with if you didn't know what was going on.
Well, I mean, obviously she wasn't going to say anything.
No, but we were just like, talking about it, and I was
like
look, I was like, look, you know, we were sitting here talking about it. All right, here's the other side of the story, too. We're sitting here talking. I was like, well,
okay.
we're gonna invite Alicia next, you know? And she's like, well, you know, I'll just leave. I'm like, well... You went, why? You just mute her or whatever. You don't like her voice.
And, yeah, just mute me. Fuck.
And it went on from there. And that's so that's why.
And y'all probably encouraged her and was like, yeah, her voice is
No, I didn't. I said why? Because she has a sexy voice or something like that.
That's funny.
I don't know if I was talking to Apple about that or what, but that got brought up somewhere down the line.
Then she said something about the Molotov pissed her off.
Oh yeah.
She says she didn't even have no remorse.
No remorse.
Oh, well, wait.
Yeah.
Maybe I pissed her off because I thought, I don't know, I had said something and it kind of sounded like cocky. Maybe that's why she was pissed off. Because she was like, I got one for you or something. And I was like, okay, I'll be waiting.
Yeah. And then that's when I was messaged. That's when I messaged Apple a little bit after. I was like, oh, cat fight. And then. Remember that, Apple? Echo, play Apples and Bananas.
Apples and Bananas by Raffi.
Oh, I like your outfit.
On Amazon Music.
I like to eat.
You're a little instigator.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You definitely are.
Apples and bananas. I like to apples and bananas. Can't you tell by the song we know what we're doing, buddy? Banana. Oh, I like the apples and banana. I like to stick bananas in your crotch. I was doing that in another server when we were trying to do the solo things, and there was a couple black guys talking, and I was like, I bet you can suck a banana right out the peel. And I kept singing that, and they didn't realize what I was saying. And then they're like, hey, dude, that dude's talking shit about us. And I was like, you're damn right I am. I guess they were doing the same thing we were doing because they were talking to each other in the thing, and it was a solo match.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hate your voice.
What?
Yeah.
I'm gonna rock the pistol the whole time, bro.
I have a QBU.
I just knocked dude at like 150 meters with a revolver.
OBGYU, too, then. Talk about QBU. OBGYU, you. To you, then, my friend. Damn. Was he just laying there?
I knocked him from 100 meters away. He was crawling off.
I hear that life 360.
Huh?
Yep, totally just got home.
She got my cookies and milk.
Man, I can use a brownie right now. But the closest store I got is like 10 minutes away.
That must really suck.
We got Walmart less than 5 minutes away.
Man.
Yeah, the same.
Walmart is a 25-minute drive, the closest.
Wow.
Yeah, no, that would be...
We got a Dollar General that's 10 minutes away. The reason I say 10 minutes is because it takes 6-7 minutes to get there and then 7 minutes back. And if
I can go anywhere I want to
ride your horse down there?
Less than 10 minutes.
We've
Man.
Got $2 General, a Dollar Tree, a Family Dollar.
Man, we thought we were something to get a Dollar General.
And two colleges.
Oh. That's
you
right, because I said...
You ride your horse to Walmart?
Fuck you.
The what?
We were at a Dodge Caravan. There's two of the other ones over auto.
You ride a horse.
It's by me, so I'm weird.
Sorry.
We all just sticking with pistols too.
Yeah, I'm using
oh,
a pistol.
Shit, wait. I just picked up a Mini 14. Do y'all want it?
Nah, I didn't see any. Well.
What?
So.
Yeah, I have like two Walmarts by me.
Yeah,
we just like 5 minutes away for both of them.
God.
Like I don't know. I have like a whole strip of stuff.
Is that how you're making money?
Yeah, I just stand on my local corner. A lot of people pass by.
I just stand around my local corner. A lot of people ask that. Okay. Was that a smart ass remark or something?
Wait, what do you mean?
Like, is that a true story or what?
No.
Okay then. I just asked. I mean, I was like, are you being a smartass? And you're like, wait, what? I was like, yeah, you were being a smartass. But anyway, besides that, all apart, I forgot what I was talking about. Fuck you, goddammit.
Come on, Junior.
Oh, and our county just, Tennessee just made it a thing where you can buy alcohol on Sundays, like liquor shitting. Well, our county decided they're gonna not do that. It's still, you still can't buy beer after till noon on Sunday, and you can't buy liquor on Sundays.
The fuck?
But all the neighboring counties are able, yeah.
That's
Tennessee's
weird.
Fucked up. Look at where the Athena. Look where the Jim Beam distillery is. I mean, that's the Jack Daniels.
What the hell?
Yeah,
that's
what
it is.
What the
hell? Hey, you got the remote back?
Echo.
Where are you going?
Play Apples and Bananas.
Apples and Bananas. Enemies Ahead by Raffi, featuring Ken Whiteley, starting now on Amazon Music.
I like to eat. Watch out, you might get a hanger.
Oh my god. What the hell am I doing?
Oreos and
forgot what I was gonna say.
I know, right?
I was gonna say something, I just don't know what. I'm
trying to figure out which one.
There's one.
Here you go, number four.
The support group.
Number one, give that back to number four. Right now.
What?
Right now. Bad. Bad.
Bad.
Bad number one.
You're bad number one.
Shit, not at my feet.
Number three.
Such a bad boy.
There you go. Anybody else got a grenade?
Grenade.
I'm just joking. I felt bad about throwing a grenade at you.
Yeah, don't do it. You might offend people. Let me stop. It's just so funny. Who threw that?
In number three, what are you
doing?
What was that?
Ah! Oh. Monster.
Who did that?
I don't know.
You.
Alicia, you better get rolling.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we gotta get close to this guy, close enough to. Damn, Alicia. Oh, that's number four.
What?
He's down.
What happened?
All right, we gotta get close enough to kill this dude with a pistol.
Before.
Thank you, guys.
Mm-hmm. All right, got a guy rolling up. I'm switching sniper rifles. We're gonna win this round. Cause Moxie fucked up two rounds for us in a row. Alicia, she
got him.
She literally, you can't fuck up a game as bad as she did.
No, twice.
Twice. With twice. Me to the very end, running around, dude shooting at me, running at him so he can unload his clip so she can shoot him. Right there. On a European server now. I don't know why I'm looking at you when I'm talking to you, but you know, I don't make sense. It pissed me off. It pissed me off. Like, really bad. Like I could have killed both those dudes. I could have killed both of them with a fucking damn frying pan, for God's sakes, how easy they were. But after that, I got quiet after that. I don't really want to talk to her no more. There's a guy over here.
You're
still using a pistol, Apple?
Then kill the answer to my life, dear.
Give us this guy, cousin. Yeah, I'm going to get him. I'm going to put him more than him.
Wait.
I think he's life and already he's bullying or something.
Wait, what are you from you guys?
Enemies ahead!
I can kill these guys right now.
Oh my god.
Hey, enemy, there it is.
Dude had a VSS. Dude could have ghosted me at any minute. I like this pistol, Apple. I'm glad you turned me on to it.
The revolver?
Yeah, the revolver. Yeah.
Which is bad.
Like, and if you let the recoil do itself, it'd walk itself up. Like, if you put it in the chest, it'd walk itself up in the headshot.
Son, you want a couple more cookies?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, like three more.
You're in luck, Lady X. I've got four.
Alright, I'll take two. Oof. Whoa!
Laying down with her. I bet you got me down.
Yeah, number four.
Yes.
We, me and Apple just used pistols the entire round. A revolver.
You don't give a shit.
Okay, I've been sending everything to accept it.
I'll send you a banana basket. I thought you got more kills than that, Apple. Alright, well, Moxie's in the menu. Why don't you change your name real quick? Like, make another account. Then come back in and go, I like to rip your soul out of your fucking chest. Like that.
What the hell?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
And then me and Apple will act like we don't know who the fuck that is. Like, who, you know, like we didn't even invite him, this person. You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, make another profile back to Moxie.
Yep. make another profile called Maxie.
Oh, man.
Everybody gets me confused with Maxie already. Do it just like
I'll make a profile called Messy.
No, M-A-X-I-E-B. Except where the B is, put a capital B, and do the little dashes like you do like the equal signs, and then put a capital D at the end and make it a dick.
Are you?
I think it's just because she can't suck a banana out the peel like I can.
I'm gonna change my name to Donald.
I'm glad he came into the last part of that conversation.
Yeah.
He's like, damn, no wonder. I'll be a cowgirl.
Moxie wants to play.
He wants to play?
Well, sorry, sorry, buddy, but you gotta go. We'll play with you another time, though, alright? We'll be back on tomorrow. Yeah. We just make a contact, let you know we were sorry for throwing a grenade, and we'll play with you in a little bit.
We're gonna listen to the game now.
Alright, well, no, we're not starting the game, we're about to keep it.
That's so much.
He really wanted to play with you.
I was trying to.
I know. He's trying to come back.
Oh shit.
Okay.
I didn't even understand what he said.
I'm sure he didn't understand what I said.
Here we go. Moxie coming in.
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna mute my mic.
Right. So sniper training.
Yep. So you know how like sometimes like Echo play Bitch Better Have My Money.
Here's Bitch Better Have My Money, Explicit by Rihanna on Amazon Music.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. La la, yeah, yeah. This better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. This better have my money. Please don't call me on my phone.
Apple, come get in on this. This is American or US server? I mean, South America server?
I think it's still Europe.
Oh, it's still Europe? You know, we think of Europe, we're thinking of like Great Britain and all that, but there's a big portion of Europe that. Echo! Stop. I think it'd be cool if you can drop with a knife.
What?
This map, it's all sniper rifles. It hasn't been bolt action once. Like, for real.
Man.
I got supplies.
Moxie, I dropped that 9mm.
The gun? The pistol?
We're running pistols again?
Yeah, I can't find one though.
I can't find a pistol at all. I got flashbangs. This means. What does this mean? Iron sights.
This is gonna be tough to play pistol with them.
Yeah, it is.
Iron sights?
Iron sights. No extended mag. So. Yeah, this would be even tougher. Iron sights.
Iron sights and pistol.
Yeah.
I ran all the way down here to find nothing.
Tel Aviv. Let's go to Jerusalem. Israel sure is trying to get their,
No.
Sure is a quiet match. I got a revolver. The 45.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. The Rhino is what I call it.
Oh, I'll take his pistol right here.
There's a VSS.
I got one.
Can't put a silencer on this one.
On the VSS?
No, on the pistol. Pistol.
There's a Winchester.
Ooh.
I think we'll pick it up. Oh, well, you know I'm not using the scope.
There is no... I can't find a Winchester. I was hoping to find a crossbow. That'd be cool.
I got supplies.
You got one?
Winchester?
Your clothes just changed on me. It showed me you were naked.
Now watch me. There it is.
Wow, it's changed it to a black and tan shorts. What?
Let's see what yours does. Walk away.
Just walk away, banana.
Yours didn't change.
Mine's didn't?
Yours didn't change.
Yours does.
Nope. This is what I was wearing when I was playing with Sassy, too. Like orange shorts, orange pants. Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Doing it to you?
Yep.
Up, yeah.
I got supplies.
I ran all the way down here to see where my bullets were going. And I get down here, my bullets disappeared on me. Alright.
Hey, stand by that sign right there.
I was about to say, you shoot, I'll tell you where it hits. How far are you from it?
Enemies ahead.
146.
Aim higher, I get, you're hitting below in the dirt. Aim above my head.
Well, I'm aiming way above the sign.
Huh, really? Well, put it on the sign. See what it does there, because you were close. It was just hitting the dirt. There you go. That's close. The sign's not really... Reload. Hold on. The sign's not really there. You could have been hitting it. You could have been hitting that sign the entire time, and it wouldn't do anything. Can you see this tree?
Yep.
Shoot my head. See where my head is? Because it'd go through and hit the tree. And I can tell you where it hit. Alright. You are, top of the head to the right. About shoulder length to the right. Still a little to the right. Way high. About 5-6 inches. Ooh, that was in the chest, in the throat area. That was top of the head to the right, to the left. That was through the throat. That was, I ain't having kids no more.
Some of these are hitting.
They're all right there. It's going straight up now. There you go, a little high. With that, you probably...
That's iron sights for TVU.
Probably need to start at the bottom. hitting your feet, ain't it?
Coming now. Yep.
Hi, hi. Put it a little bit lower. There you go. There you go. Right there.
That's a pistol.
Alright. That's good.
Where somebody's ass up.
But yeah, it took a little bit to get it, you know. When you're looking down the sights, it takes a while to figure out where it's shooting.
Hey, Alec.
Cause there's, you know.
Will you come pull the chicken on
that? I just put somebody's. I put the V. You know the bottom part of the V on the Winchester. I put the head right there in the cradle of it. When they're about 100 meters, 200 meters.
I can't believe I ain't seen nobody.
Nobody. At least she's got more kills than I do.
We all had a few blasts in that.
Yeah, I know.
We all enjoyed it, damn you.
I don't. Ooh, someone knocked out Cloud. Man, you got knocked from the clouds, bitch. Damn, Alicia.
Yeah.
I got zero kills.
I got five.
Gotta go the other way.
Ooh. Big old banana.
Where they at?
With a Winchester from up here.
Alright, can you I can't see exactly. That target went all the way over them. Where are they at, by the fence?
They're in that red building.
Closest to us?
You can't hardly. Shit.
Oh, on the very back. I don't see where they are at all.
Enemies ahead.
Alright, they're on that side.
He's running down the hill.
Oh, I see him. Damn!
I can't hit him. Yeah, I can't see him. I mean, I can't hit him.
He's in that brown enemies building.
Ahead. Oh.
That was.
Did I just shoot him?
Yeah, that was him right there. Did you see how far my bullets were dropping way out there, dude?
Yeah.
Like I was shooting to be like far to the bottom left. Well, I'm about to get off. Thank you. This is some of the harshest stuff I've ever had. So. What time is it? Yeah. I'm about to get off.
Okay. Bye.
Have a good night.
Alright, I'll see y'all. See y'all later.
Sure.